So what we're doing is we're cutting this groove down the inside of this piece of strip here. And this is so that we can put the Pinewood Derby track, which I cut, I used a 1/4 inch plywood for that, in these grooves. And it'll force the track to be flat and straight. And then I'm gonna overlap it a little bit so that, you know, this much of it goes onto the next piece, which will make the joints butt into each other a lot cleaner. It'll be a lot smoother. So when you go to hook them together, they'll have a bit of an overlap, and then they'll hook onto the, you know, the next piece of track. And then I marked them, which was the downside. So I just did just a little mark before I did the routing, and this is where the fence was. So I know that the distance from the bottom of here to this groove is gonna be the exact same. So as long as this is the bottom of, like, the floor when the track is done, then they'll all be the same height. So if I put these, put that one on that side with the mark facing up, then on this side, I have to flip it, but now this mark is facing up also, so that I know that when I put the track down on the ground, it's gonna be flat. It's gonna be the same as this one for the next piece over. And I tried really hard when I was at the store to make sure that I didn't get any that had crowns. And you can tell when you look, when you sight down a piece of board like that, you can see if it goes in like that, it's called a crown. And if it does it this way, it's called a bow. And if it's, you don't want to twist it either, make sure they're straight. So these pieces were pretty straight. I had to go through their whole selection, find ones that were even close. They'd been pretty picked over. Okay, where did I put my mark? Okay, that's the top. Yellow side back together, we'll be in good shape. Well, it's definitely coming apart. I wonder if it would, if it's gonna have problems with the other piece. Yeah, there's, I don't have to worry about transitions, that's for sure. Drop that. Scrape that out of there. Take me forever to get that thing sanded. So I can slide the other piece of wood in there. top. See the track had opened it already. I'm just when I put these strips on here because of the glue and the nails and stuff, it had a tendency to pull it. So I ended up with being a little bit bowed. I'm not gonna go crazy with the clamps here. I just want it to be enough to hold it in place long enough to shoot a couple of nails through it. Soft wood. Normally I'd have to wait for that thing to charge all the way up, but we're good. That's our first panel. And then it's ready for paint. Well, not paint, we're going to just put some coat on polyurethane stuff. Polyclear. A lot better. And you can see it's a lot straighter. Had a little bit of a bow in it, but still does kind of it. Boy, it's not as bad as it was. So we'll set this one aside for now.
Alright, so it's final assembly. This is set up here in my house. We've got everything's got the polycoat on it. I've got one more piece to put on there, and that's pretty much it. I didn't put the sides on the transition. Did a little cleanup work on the battery, added some connectors so that I could swap that out as I needed to. But yeah, other than that, it's pretty much there. We did put three coats of the polyclear on there. But yeah, the track turned out pretty good. Got the wiring all boxed in, so it looks a little cleaner. I haven't put any paint or coating or anything on the back of this, but take a look inside and let's pop that off real quick and you can see. Again, use the connectors to make it so I could remove it as I needed to. Wanted to make it so that, you know, easier for storage to have the, you know, the wiring separate like that. Pop that off. Pop the back of this off and you can, it's just press fit in there. There's no screws or nothing. It's just a tight fit. So this is kind of the cleanup version. Maybe one day eventually I'll solder it all onto a little board or something, but right now I don't. I'm just using that little breadboard thing. But yeah, it's all hooked up pretty good. I already posted another video going through the steps on that, so you can go check that out if you want to see it, if you want more details.